guys, Chris here from Nevada Random. Today we're down in Carson City at the State Train Museum. They've got a little event going on down here today and kind of wanted to surprise Mikey with it. So the old man and Mikey and I are all down here. We're going to be taking some rides on... Turn around and look, dude. Let's go get some tickets and take a ride.
The original one had a two-speed transmission, and so what they did was they had one gear for low climbing the hills and then one for level ground.
Thank you. Motor Car, number 70, as it was originally produced in 1910. It was delivered here on May the 9th, and it literally has never spent a night out of Carson City since it was delivered. The anniversary of Nevada Day, the day we were admitted to the Union, was the last revenue run. And that was 1945, and that was just after the war. So what happened was no more rationing, you could get tires again. So they started seeing a decline in passenger service because of cars being able to be on the road. Now, the design on the front, McKeen, the guy that designed this, had a real thing for boats. So the wind splitter front is no different than the bow of a boat. The windows are portholes. They're designed no different than a porthole on a ship.
But they also needed a train for people. Aho was a It's spelled A-J-O. It was a copper mine town, but they had no facilities. They didn't have school, they didn't have grocery stores, they didn't have anything like that, but they knew it was a town for the miners and their families. So this vehicle would actually take the students to school in the morning, and it would drive them all in, and then it would bring them home in the afternoon. And it ran from 1926 to about 1947. 1947, things were closing down at the mine, and it wasn't, you know, it wasn't.
Thank you.
All right, guys, well, that wraps this one up. As always, the Nevada State Road Museum is a fun way to spend a day, especially when they have the motor cars or the train rides going on down there. Highly recommend you guys go down there and check them out. On that one, have a good one. We'll catch you next time.